whipping parents with one-year-old children that they're going to cut their benefit. Who's going to suffer anyway? It's going to be the kids, right? So we already have a problem with child poverty, maybe 250,000 kids living in poverty. And so we start punishing their parents because we don't like them. John Key says, oh, I don't like those people, they're bludgers.